Hey everybody, it's Rachel here from 2 years are better than one, and I am, as you can see, outside, and it's quite cold out. There's been a lot of people that have been asking whether or not cochlear implants work in those extreme cold. Today's not exactly extreme cold, but it is minus 15 Celsius, which with a wind chill of minus 25 Celsius, that qualifies as pretty cold in my book. I've been out here shoveling because we got dumped on. I was trying to get my snowblower out. So I've been out here for a good half an hour maybe a little bit longer. Just a little knit hat on. I have my processors on. See? Right there. Anyways, I'm not having any issue with the cold. I'm hearing just fine. So as you can see, cold weather with a little bit of protection, it doesn't affect the cochlear implants. My phone, on the other hand, I've been trying to get this video done, but it keeps dying on me because it's too cold out. So that says a lot for AB for the cochlear implants. So just so you know, when it comes to cochlear implants, there's really nothing that you can't do. Unfortunately, that includes shoveling.